my makeup look and my nighttime routine. So it's a morning routine and a nighttime. So, but it's a fall kind of Thanksgiving look. Primer, Marc Jacobs. So for my T-zone, I like to use the Too Faced Hangover Primer. I'm gonna do my brows. And I know this is kind of weird to do, but I kind of take a lip liner and do my brows. Not all of them, but I kind of do it for the outline because it's so light and comes off so quick. So you can't really see it. I'm gonna draw the outline of it. And then I take the Too Faced Best Year Ever 2018 eyeshadow. I use the color Fox Fur Only right here. It's a really good brow. Of the Burt's Bees Goodness Glows and shade 1010, which is ivory. And then I'm gonna take the MAC Studio Face and Body Foundation in color number on the bottom. But I'm gonna take like one square basically, which is like that to see if I have foundation mixed in really well. I show my chin, of course. But it lets me know I have everything mixed in well. And you want to put it on your ears too to make it matte. Put it back here in your tenth ear. Some people do their face first, but I like to put like just a base and foundation on first and then go back to my eyelids. And for my eyelids, so I can carve out my eyebrows, I'm gonna use the Maybelline Instant Age Rewinder in color neutralizer. It's like that. And I like to go a little bit under the actual creases because you don't want everything all up in your creases because it's gonna crease even more. So you just wanna kinda go below. And I just said I was gonna do my eyes first and I just realized I'm doing my under eyes. Great. But anyways, I'll just finish this out first. Okay. Let me put some powder underneath it. And the powder I'm gonna be using is the Kat Von D Lock It Setting Powder in Translucent. I like to put it down the nose. Like that. And then use this whole palette, actually. The blush, the bronzer, and the highlighter in it for the eyeshadow and for the rest of my face also. We're gonna use this whole palette for the whole face and eyes. So, first, I'm just gonna take the Kylie Jenner fluffy brush. I'm gonna dip it in with the blush in Will You Marry Me? I love that color, it's so pretty. Now I'm gonna take Spiked Cider, which is a lovely, like, tan. Well, and just put that in there. I'm still using the Kylie Jenner fluffy brush because I'm gonna go back in Will You Marry Me and just go back over it right quick. Our eyes so far. And next I'm going to take another Kylie Jenner brush, and it's kind of like a, I don't know what to call it, like a crease fluffy brush, another fluffy brush, and I'm going to go in the Chocolate Soleil, which is the contour shade in this palette, and I'm going to take that and a little bit of Spiked Cider. Go back in the Will You Marry Me and Spiked Cider and make sure that's blended really well. And now with another Kylie Jenner brush, they are a little dirty, but don't judge me. It's a flat brush, and I'm gonna take this L'Oreal Infallible Pro Spray and Set. Sorry, the spray and set. Just spray that. And I'm gonna go in with Sleigh Bells, which is this one right here. Oh! Oh! Go. Put some more on. And it's gonna look like that. And then, after we have that on, I'm gonna go in with, I think it's Party Over Here. And that's what it's called. Yeah, it's called Party Over Here. And it's a golden color, and I'm gonna mix these two colors together. So I'm gonna take Sleigh Bells and Party Over Here, mix together. Crease fluffy brush and go back in with Chocolate Soleil, but I'm gonna take Spiked Cider with it and just kind of go make sure it's blended. I'm gonna go back in with the packing brush and just put only a Party Over Here. And now I'm gonna put Hashtag Bless. Pink. The e.l.f. finishing powder in the color Fair Light. And what I like to do sometimes, because I like loose powders, I like to take it and kind of like that. And then I'm gonna take So I'm gonna put it on my chin where we highlighted, and up and on the nose. I'm gonna put a little bit down here. Okay. The Physician's Formula Butter Bronzer in color light bronze. Bella Pro brush. I'm going to take Chocolate Soleil in the Best Year Ever palette. A little bit on this side of my nose. Make sure this is still contoured right. By Ollie and Olivia. Ollie and Olivia, it's another angled brush. I'm gonna take Will You Marry Me? And brush, it's just like a little fluffy brush. I'm going to take hashtag blessed, the one we used on my eye, it's the highlighting powder. Just before I put on mascara and everything, I like to spray my face first because I don't put on. The reason I don't put on lashes is because I have tried so many lash glue that it made my face break out so much. Like right here, I broke out in hives basically. I'm gonna use L'Oreal Infallible Pro Spray and Set. From a setting spray, and you want to kind of tilt your head like this and spray from up. So you want to spray up so it kind of just falls out. We're gonna curl our lashes, the real ones, unfortunately. I'm using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. This mascara, y'all, this is the best mascara. And another one that I like to use is the Clinique mascara. It's just like this, but it has a skinnier wand, and it's so great. It makes your lashes so huge, and it's my ride or die mascara. Lips. Forgot to put lips on. I'm gonna use the lip liner I did with my eyebrows. Super Stay Matte Ink in color number 50. It's called Voyager. It is like this red brown. It's gorgeous. Super matte, super stay matte ink. Liquid lips, they dry really quick, and they don't really make your lips look chalky like some liquid lips do, which I really love. So you guys should definitely try these out. You definitely need about like two coats. And that is my Thanksgiving look. Now I'm finished, but I really hope you guys liked this. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Anyways, I hope you guys have a really great Thanksgiving and happy holidays.